Around the globe, food prices have risen about 40% in the last year.
The severe drought in the Horn of Africa has reached famine conditions.
Violence breaks out in Somalia as demonstrators protesting rising food prices clash with police.
We are facing a humanitarian problem.